Just rip the shirt up. Alright. Good man. Good man. Good for you.
Erotica doesn't make you neurotica.
Woo! Thank you, Vincent. It does make me neurotica. So, next person up is Priya. Alright, hello, welcome. Everyone, big hand, Priya.
You know, you come across as too much of a good girl when you ask for a Bloody Mary and the waiter asks you, do you want alcoholics? So, any which way. I don't know how many of you were there last time. So, this is something I wrote for my evening last time at the Big Mic. So, it's called The Big Mic, dedicated to the Big Mic at Taiga. I'm going to be doing more than one poem. It's okay. I mean, you don't need to judge me because the second one is going to be a song. I hope you're okay. So, I'll just start with the first one, okay? So, there I was at yet another open mic, where a gathering of young minds ached to get themselves light. There were words, and there were words, and there were thoughts aplenty, and the subjects ranged from the rough and tough to the very dainty. Some gushed about uranium blues, some talked about a soldier's love for his nation true, some spoke about love, and some wrote entire PhDs on the word trip. Some wrote with feeling about the city's daily trip. Some others wrote about temples and topics burning, till I found myself yearning for the one word rhyming, chiming poet. Vincent, are you listening?
Yes. Yes.
Till I found myself yearning for the one word rhyming, chiming poet who could briefly take away my blues. Thankfully came he, and what happy relief. There was one more too, to read about unwanted virginity at 30. Good grief. But that gathering of intelligentsia had suddenly made me and my thoughts feel very mundane, for I was writing about that very ordinary pain, that very ordinary feeling called love, and to my out of form very mind, the battery of thoughts felt like a team of Dale Stains tearing into an out of form wheel. I know that doesn't rhyme, but hey, who cares? There were streams of words and rivers of thoughts. There were colors, myriad and gray. And if you thought that your marbles were far away, then this night was a shock, for the marbles had actually begun to drop. Happy Poets Night. Thank you, Arifa. Okay, the second one is basically it's a song written for a particular tune. And I'm not a singer, so get ready for the torture. I'm going to torture you with my voice, and you have to bear it. No alternatives to that. Don't interrupt me in the middle of the song. It was written for a tune, so I have to end up singing it. So, any Kannadigas here? Okay, so this was written to the tune of Just Mark Matali by Raghu Dixit, and it's not a translation, it's just that the music was so beautiful that I had to just write whatever I thought about it. So it's called Just Baat Baaton Mein. So here goes. Sagar ki gehrai, pavan ki purvai. I know your word. Sagar ki gehrai, pavan ki purvai. Mujh se yun kehti hai, tum kyun na ab aai. Yun suraj ko dhalte rang सच है ये ना, सच है कह दे दिल में बस जा, बाहों में सिमट जा और ना करे इंतजार। तेरे ख्वाबों में खोके सपने पिरो के हो गया तुमसे ही प्यार, हो गया प्यार तुमसे ही। जज्बात बातों में Priya Sarkar, and you can check out these songs on my SoundCloud page. You can just search for Priya Sarkar and search for these songs on SoundCloud. Thank you.
You're short, not virgin.